Let me say this, y'all. This look, I'm not finna come on here like I'm on Fashion Nova, like the runway. So, M-Town,
you need to do something.
She come on here dressed like she finna house party in this junk.
I know I look like Lil Bill. I know I look like Lil Bill.
But she look like Lil Bill.
I'm getting a check out before y'all even come with it.
She just shake the shit out of herself.
But shit, I'm
damn,
fresh.
Damn, Lil Bill has the same colors.
I'm fresh.
The top part of her is fresh, y'all. That's all y'all can see. So, ugly ass niggas, we gotta start over. We gotta not be so, you know. I don't mean to check y'all all the time. It's just in Memphis,
we gotta check.
We gotta check you. So I think it's only right if we find y'all big puffs, little fade, little lines, big ears, asses up. Like, if you watching, big eyes ass, you watching, ain't it?
Big glasses ass.
But what's up, y'all? It's your girls, DJ Toots. DJ Big Toots.
And I'm DJ Lil Toot.
I'm just playing. I'm DJ Lil Toot, y'all.
I'm DJ Big Toot.
DJ Lil Toot. I thought she was going to say DJ Big Toot.
And we are about to get into another review. I know we've been off the scene.
We a little late.
Yeah, we a little late. But we get. I know y'all want to see something.
Everybody always tell us, y'all keep posting. We love y'all. So, y'all, we're going to try to keep posting daily. So,
like, comment, and subscribe.
It's gonna be right there for you. Like, comment, subscribe. So we're gonna get into it today with Nicki Minaj, her new single. Yikes.
I don't know how to do the things she be doing, y'all.
Yeah. Somebody teach us how to do it.
I don't know how to do it.
Ooh, why don't even sound like her? Don't ever fucking play with me. Y'all niggas know y'all bitches on the fucking queen. You hoe bitches know you dirty bum bitches know. Y'all bitches know
getting on her about that little part about you Rosa Parks.
I seen it. That's what made me want to do the review, because I seen people getting on her about Rosa Parks. But I knew folks was going to get on her, because then people get on Lil Wayne when he did
something about Emmett Till
on whatever song it was. So I knew that was going to happen. I'm like, but I ain't going to even lie, y'all. This review might be a little bit biased, because we are Nicki Minaj fans.
Y'all better respect the queen. You know what I'm saying?
Even though Nicki Minaj be doing crazy stuff, making
it right along with her. I support her with whatever she doing. So
I don't know who she was talking about at the beginning. Did you hear at the beginning?
What?
At the beginning of the song, like, she was like, don't ever fucking play with me.
Y'all niggas know y'all bitches on the fucking. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a diss to one of these little peasants around here that's probably getting on the nerves. Yeah. I keep two nines here. You
see my face all over that Fendi design here. I like this because it's like kind of like it ain't really the old Nicki, but it's kind of like right before she went pop. Yeah, like she went top 40. Yeah. But I've been a Nicki Minaj fan since about 2008.
Mm-hmm.
When I heard Slumber Party, I remember like it was yesterday.
We learned the whole song.
I don't know. I just felt like as a female rapper back then, like it wasn't really that many like rappers in 2008.
Yeah.
Like. That was coming like her. Mm-hmm. And that was like, that was when she was mixtape Nicki Minaj, like fucking with
Gucci
Mane, like Yo Gotti, Waka Flocka, like that was that time. So that's what made me fall in love with Nicki Minaj. When she started going mainstream, I feel like more people kind of started bagging, not mainstream, but like pop-ish with it. I feel like that's what made people, you know, kind of start backing off. But her loyal fans has been here since her Slumber Party days.
Babe, you can do whatever. And we still right here. So, like, and I love that Nicki. I love all of Nicki, but I personally love that.
You know what? I actually haven't rapped that song in a long time. Woo!
Banana boat, full of blow, banana, cut your throat, banana boat, gonna take a smoke, banana, diamond, yellow stone, heavy.
Spanish on that berry, blow that cherry coke, got stupid though. Plenty more, you think I'll slow it down. Money shows, I'm selling dope. I'm in the wishing, rolling cushion, sipping, lean and burning. If you got a fifth, I got a pint. You took a shot, I took a sip. I breathe the fifth, ain't saying shit. Go get my lawyer, get him quick. That 80 bands up in the case, I whip it like a purple. I call the hit like Sosa, did them killers bliss your house, your munch. I got so much jewelry on me, still you can't take nothing from. Hook it up, I cook it up and get some hair while rolling blunt. Quarter pint, quarter style. I'm looking down, she looking up.
I remember Gucci Mane, Paul. I think we remember Nicki Minaj.
Pussy pop like cola coca, plus it's tighter than a joker. Got him smiling like the joker. Got that in little mermaid on my linen. When your mama's sleeping, you can't call me and get all up in her. Bankroll, give me all them pretty furs. And my pussy gang cold. When he hit it, he say burr. He say burr. I'ma marry her. And he play with that purr like he strumming his guitar. That's me, I am Minaj. I am Nicki E. Minaj. And if you wanna Minaj, give a couple pretty bars. Head game, wizzy. Make a nigga dizzy. Bitch, I'm at that slumber party, sipping on that frizzy chizzy.
I stumbled a little bit.
A little stumble,
but still know the lyrics.
I haven't rapped that in years, y'all. Like, years.
Still love She Coming Like a Flow, like Slumber Party, which made me fall in love with Nicki. Ooh, y'all, I'm out of breath after rapping this shit.
So, yeah. Yikes. You know, I'm messing with it. It's a go for me.
Yes. Definitely a go.
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and we will be dropping more videos.
More content. More life. More life. Like Drake. More life. Say it like that. More life.
More life. We dropping more life.
More content and more life.
More content and
more life.
The Memphis way.
Like, you know how Meg Stallion be like, it's Meg Stallion, aka the H-Town Hottie. We DJ Toos, aka the M-Town Shooters. So when y'all hear us say that, just know, yeah. But yeah. We out. Peace out.